was violence. Why else would there be so much of it? It's in us. It's what we are. We wage war, we burn sacrifices, and pillage and plunder and tear at the flesh of our brothers. And why? Because God gave us violence to wage in his honor.
I thought God gave us moral order.
There's no moral order at all. There's just this. Can my violence conquer yours?